Hey, gang, really? What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, DannyJB here. And, of course, I told you guys, we are going to do a double upload. I'm sorry. Listen, I'm actually going to do this quickly because there's a thunder outside. It's raining. Yeah, seriously, it's raining. And, of course, the surprise is, came out 3 days ago, John Wick, Chapter 3 trailer. And of course, finally had a title in it, John Wick. Okay, first of all, it was John Wick, right? After that, John Wick, Chapter 2. Now they had a title, it's called John Wick, Chapter 3, Parabellum. I don't know what that means, but we'll find out soon. I'm not sure if they changed the director or something, because, I don't know, just they suddenly had a title, which is Parabellum. But you know what? That's fine. Let's just react to the trailer quickly.
And away we go.
1 sec. Okay. Yes, of course. If you guys have seen the last John Wick movie, Chapter 2, the guy you just saw just now. Sorry, it's a new. The old guy you just saw just now. The guy with the glasses, the specs. He ordered everybody to kill John Wick. So yeah, let's see the video.
Away we go.
Lawrence Fishburne.
Yes. Jonathan, what have you done?
This is your dream.
There's no escape for you. The high table wants your life.
The right, the unrightable wrong.
Tell me what you want.
Passage.
I can't help you.
To reach the unreachable star.
Do you expect him to make it out?
A $14 million bounty on his head. Everyone in the city wants a piece of it. I say the odds are about even. Doc, 5 seconds.
John Wick, excommunicado, in effect, in 3, 2, 1.
And away we go.
John Wick with his special skills. Yano Reeves.
To follow the star.
Sophia, we're not going in like the old days. Just a conversation.
Nothing's ever just a conversation with you, John.
The unreachable.
John Wick, Chapter 3. Parabellum. Oh, teaming up. Oh, the dogs. May 17th. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, cancel that. Shouldn't wear my headphones anymore. It's raining outside, by the way. And of course, Keanu Reeves, he's going to be joining Toy Story 4. And now, okay, so, yeah, John Wick Chapter 3. So I think he's going to be in 2 movies this year. One is John Wick, May 17th, then after that, Toy Story 4, which will be coming out in, I don't know, June, July? God. Wow, okay. So he will be teaming up with Halle Berry. I don't know what character she's going to play. I don't know the name. All I know that Keanu Reeves is back playing John Wick. I did saw the last 2 movies though. The Chapter 2 was more better than, I don't know, because I've never seen John Wick Chapter 1. I did see it, but I forgot. Oh, God. But yeah, that was a really, really cool trailer to watch. And also, it was a bit longer than the other one, Spider-Man Far From Home. Wow, okay, yeah. So, okay, I might want to edit this because I want to find out what does Parabellum mean. Oh, okay, so Parabellum is a Latin word for prepare for war. Oh, okay, so that's why they had the caption, if you want peace, prepare for war. So that's what it meant. Oh, okay. Let me read the whole thing, by the way. If you want to read this for yourself, just pause the video if you want to. Parabellum is Latin for prepare for war and is often used within the context of the phrase si vis pacem. Si vis pacem, parabellum, meaning if you want peace, prepare for war. Oh, so that's why they had that caption. Si vis pacem, parabellum. Oh, okay, wait, I gotta read this. Si vis pacem, parabellum is a Latin adage translated, if you want peace, prepare for war. It is adapted from a statement found in book 3 of Latin author Publius Flavius Vegetius Renatus's tract De Re Militari, although the idea which it conveys also appears in earlier works such as Plato's. I don't read that. I'll read that. Oh, so that's what it meant. Okay, let's just go back to the background. Okay, so that's what it meant. So, yeah, that's why they put the caption if you want peace. I think the guys know what they meant, what the word meant, by the way. Okay. And also, Halle Berry's joining the movie. I've never seen her for a very long time, but now she's back, teaming up with John Wick. I don't know what character she's going to play, but there was this scene which you guys saw just now. It's never a conversation with you, John Wick. She knows John Wick. I mean, wow. Okay, yeah. So I think that's all for today, fellas. And I think the rain starts. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.